Hello, welcome to The Lies of the Piano. In this video, I'll be talking about Franz Schubert's Piano Sonata in A minor, Deutsche 784. This is my cat Ludwig, Scottish Fold, named after, of course, Beethoven. He's going to be assisting me. Now, this sonata, or maybe not, this sonata was composed in 1823, which was a devastating year for this young 26-year-old composer. Schubert was diagnosed with the first stages of syphilis, which at that time was pretty much the death sentence. It's very difficult to separate what was going on in his life and what must have been going on in his heart with the utter bleakness of this sonata. This work opens with a very dark first movement melody, doubled at the octave. Now, this melody is followed by this rhythmic motive, a kind of a trotting rhythm, which is pretty much the rhythmic motive of this entire movement. But this relative stillness is rudely interrupted by an apocalyptic timpani roll. This chorale, but once again, timpani. And again, chorale. And this resolves to the second theme. The second theme in E major is so beautiful, it's so tender, so different from the darkness of the early part of this movement. That it is heartbreaking, and it serves almost as a balm over a wound. Now, after this emotional madness of this first movement, this movement actually concludes in A major rather than A minor. He uses the marching, trotting motive, rhythmic motive, except it's performed in the outer extremes of the keyboard. This reaching from this earthy register to this heavenly register is like Schubert reaching out for some sort of hope in this otherwise very, very dark movement.